Hey everyone, this is Dan Crew. 1, 2, 3, another gameplay video. Where today we are going to be play. Are you serious? Wow. So we are going to be playing some Galaga, actually, because we are going to be using this right here. Let me get some light on it. This right here, where I found this in the closet. It actually has 5 games on it: Miss Pac-Man, like Xavier, Mappy, Paul. Whatever. So without further ado, let's get straight into today's video. Let me aim it at my TV. My is very poor quality, just saying. So alright, so let's go ahead and get straight into a game. Oh. Okay. Alright. First time I've actually done anything like this. Oh, I what? You saw that too, right? It wasn't shooting for a second. The graphics on my tablet. Ooh. Actually kind of make it look cool, kind of, cause... Oh, adopt me. Okay, so it's kind of good if they adopt you if you have other fighters left, because what's the name, then if you kill them they will give you your fighter back and you will have two, like so. You will have two fighters now, and twice the shots and twice the time, tries the chance of hitting them. Can you observe that they actually die a lot quicker now because I have two, but two is much less easier to control. As you can see, I just lost one already. Should I? Yeah, let's go for it. Let's go for it. Hopefully I do not die, because then that's my only ship left. E, that's bad. Die! Yay! I did it! Alright, now the challenging stage, they don't actually shoot you. It's just really cool to, we're gonna come back here, and I'm gonna kill you! Oh! What? One got away. I love this one. No! They still didn't get away! Yes! Happy dance. The graphics on my tablet look so cool. They kind of look better than my actual TV, what I'm seeing right now. But, I wouldn't play my chips on it. Oh yes, I got another ship! So when you get to 2,000 points, every 2,000 points you actually get an extra life, which means an extra ship. Oh no! Die! No! Nope. You saw that, and I know you saw that. I know you saw that. Die. He's gonna abduct. Should I go for it? I'm gonna go for it. Hopefully, I can get my ship back without dying, because I only have one left. Yikes. And of course, I shot my own ship. Okay, I'm dead. Ooh. No scope. No scope. Stage 6. Let's go. No, no. 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 Bad video game. Bad. No, don't kill me. You're mean. You guys are mean. I will not lose to one butterfly. I will not lose to one butterfly. Die. Challenging stage number two. Yeah, you better go back. What? 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 Oh, I might actually get on the leaderboard because I literally almost cleared this whole thing out with my name on the leaderboard. Because if I do make it to the leaderboard, you will see that a lot of the high scores say M2, which means Mark. Well, I'm not gonna tell you my name. That is forbidden by the most ancient rules. But it says, no, I hate those things. No, no, no. No, no. Oh, I died. I died. Wait, what happened? Okay, technical difficulty. And as you can see, I got second place. Yes, I did die. But it says M the second, and the M, my name starts with the M, that's why I put that. And I am the second. I'm not a junior, I'm a second. So, there we go. We could probably get like one more game in, I guess. I don't care. Let's go. Come at me, girls. What? What? What are those hits I'm getting? I'm a hacker. I'm a hacker and I don't even know it. I literally kill all the... I kill all the sucky thingies already. Sorry, girls, but you're the bad guys. You gotta go. Oh, he almost got me there. Alright. Yeah, it doesn't look like we have that much time left. Oh, the grenade! Check him out! He's gonna suck up. I mean, we have about 6 minutes left, so we could probably do that. Alright. Give my shit back! Alright. Oh, challenging. Yes! Oh, at least we got one. Oh, you're dead. Sorry, bros. I got almost all of them. Let me just make sure it doesn't turn off. Nope. Nope. Alright. Stage 4. Oh! I got an extra one! What? Oh! Whoa. I had 4. I've literally never had 4 before. My thumb is literally slipping off of the keyboard. Off of the joystick, I mean. Boop. I snagged ya. I sniped ya. Oh! Alright, you're not gonna shoot. Oh, yes, you are. Okay. You're not gonna shoot. Oh, ooh, okay. You just ran out at me. That's why you don't. Oh, what?
Oh, no.
Flop. I hear you just flopped on my bed right now. I flopped in frustration. Try to say that fast. Flopped in frustration. Flopped in frustration. Ooh, okay. No, I don't have any other planes. I'm sorry, bro. I need to turn you blue. Go blue. There you go. And I'll die. Underneath flopped in frustration. No! Okay, folks. So that's what you don't want to do when you're playing Galaga. I move for 1 second to fix the keyboard. To do this, to make sure it doesn't fall off, to make sure to, I still made it on the leaderboard! Yes! It is now, because I got this from my dad, and it was full of other people's scores, maybe his friends, and now, look at that. All M's. Oh gosh! Yeah, we can't fit another game in there. So, let's not do that. But, so, if you don't want to, because I'm not going to show you the game this time. I'm just going to show you me. So, if you don't want to not see the game, then just end the video right here, right now. But if you do want to see how I play, then just keep on watching, because I'm about to show you. I need more light. Alright, that's gonna be good enough. Alright. This button right... Oh, forget it. Oh, die, mother truckers. No, I did not curse. I said truck. Just so you know, I never cursed a day in my life. I know one of you are gonna attack. No. No! I knew it! Oh, what? The no scope! The second! No! Oh! That was amazing. Alright. Nope. Oh! Woo! Woo-wee. Okay. I looked for 1 second and I died. Alright, well, that will be it for this video. If you did enjoy, please leave a like and subscribe if you're new to my channel. Without further ado, and post in the comments what game you want me to do next, because I have Miss Pac-Man on here, too, so. But my keyboard did crack, so I'm now using this. Yeah, so. Well, if you're new to my channel, leave a like, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.